Good morning, good morning from Chicago, the risk management capital of the world. I'm Alan Nuckman here at the CME Group with your morning market stir for Tuesday, May the 5th. A quarter point bounce across the board, though it was higher, gave up some of the gains throughout the day, but still positive follow through on the action from last week and from last Friday. Close in the E-mini S&P was 2109, up 7 points, 2119 and three quarters, all-time high from 2 Mondays ago to keep an eye on. Dow up 61, 17,995. The NASDAQ plus 9 at 44.77. The currency side, the dollar firm, again up 19 points at 95.64 after the slide that we've seen. The euro currency stalling around this 112 level. 111.45 was a close, down 53. The high of the session was 112.31, so close to those new relative highs. Bonds continue down, down, down. Yields up. 156.25 in the 30-year, down nearly a full basis point, down 27 ticks. Crude going nowhere fast, still a solid wall up above at $60 a barrel. $59.75 was the high of the session, closed at $58.95, down 20 cents. And gold got some positive movement, even though the dollar was higher. Gold up $12 at $11.87, close to that 1,200 pivot point that we'll watch on a weekly basis. So after the follow-through buying yesterday, where the market stand on here on this Tuesday morning? Well, we're steady to a little lower, down 3 points in the E-mini S&P, 2106, down 21 in the Dow, 17,974, down 11 in tech, 44.66 in the NASDAQ 100. Currencies are quiet, up 3 ticks right now in the dollar index, 95.67, down 1 in the euro currency at 111.44. Bonds are bouncing back nearly half a point, up 13 ticks at 157.05, but the yields have climbed 2.85 in the 30-year and 2.12%, and 0.12 in the 10-year note. Crude oil pushing up higher, up 60 cents at $59.50, with that $60 looming solidly up above, and gold's up $5 at $11.92. So to wrap up this current action, with 2 hours to go before the cash stock market open, a little weakness here on the open, down 3 points, down 3 points in the S&P, down 21 in the Dow futures, and down 11 in the NASDAQ. I will see you early Wednesday morning for your morning market stir to set up your trading day. Alan Nuckman here at the CME Group, where it all comes back to commodities.